Falkland evacuation order: don't stop on highway near White Rock Lake fire, DriveBC says. Update, 10:57 p.m. Drivers are being warned not to stop on Highway 97 between Kamloops and Vernon, where a fast-moving wildfire is threatening Falkland, Westwold, and Monte Lake. DriveBC is urging those on the road to avoid stopping for a 51-kilometer stretch between Salmon River Road and Barnhartvale Road, 11 kilometers east of Monte Creek to 16 kilometers east of Westwold. All through traffic cannot stop inside the noted area and must carry on due to wildfire conditions, DriveBC said in an update. Earlier Wednesday, evacuation orders were issued for Falkland, Westwold, and Monte Lake due to the White Rock Lake fire, which is burning out of control nearby. Update, 10:20 p.m. The regional district of North Okanagan added to the growing list of new evacuation orders with an expanded order covering Electoral Area B above Westside Road. The order now includes properties located on the west side of Irish Creek Road and Beatrice Road due to the White Rock Lake wildfire, hashtag K61884. Update, 9:50 p.m. The entire community of Falkland is now under evacuation order due to the threat of the White Rock Lake fire. The order was issued at 9:30 p.m. Wednesday. It comes on the heels of two others going out late in the day, as the fire flared up due to winds, and with more in the forecast. The TNRD issued an evacuation order for an area including Westwold and Monte Lake, and the Okanagan Indian Band ordered people out of an area that includes properties along Westside Road. Update, 9 p.m. The Thompson-Nicola Regional District has issued an evacuation order for residents in Electoral Area L, Grasslands. It covers 271 properties and those in the evacuation zone must leave immediately. The addresses are 5644-5737, Back Road. 4732-4754, Buff Frontage Road. 6607-6725, Bowman Road. 6539, Douglas Lake Road. 3526-6975, Highway 97. 4120-4249, Christiansen Road. 3787-3862, Mill Road. 3754-3903, Monte Lake Road. 3928-5070, Paxton Valley Road. 6639, Pringle Road. 6572-6593, Service Road. 4294, Strong Road. 5469-5545, West Lund Road. 6365-6504, Westwold Station Road, and any properties within the boundary outlined on the attached map. Find the latest operational update on the fire from BCWS here. Update, 8:30 p.m. The Okanagan Indian Band has issued a new evacuation order due to the vigorous fire activity. Members of the local RCMP,